The SCS Ironman Plus monitor provides full coverage to an ESD protective workstation. Like most monitors, it continuously monitors the resistance of an operator and work surface met. However, the Ironman Plus also monitors operator body voltage and detects electrical overstress, or EOS, on a circuit board. The SCS Ironman Plus monitor meets ANSI ESD S2020 in accordance with ESD TR12-01. The monitor is miniature in size and uses minimal workspace if installed to the top of a workbench. Mounting tabs are included on the monitor's enclosure for installation underneath tabletops. To set up the Ironman Plus monitor, first connect the included ground cord to the ground terminal located at the back of the monitor. Use a small blade screwdriver or probe to press down on the connector's tab and allow the cord to catch. Connect the opposite end of the ground cord to equipment ground. Use the same method for connecting the mat monitor cord to the terminal labeled mat at the back of the monitor. Connect the opposite end of the mat monitor cord to a grounded work surface mat. Lastly, connect the power adapter to the monitor and an appropriate electrical power outlet. The SCS Ironman Plus is now ready to monitor an operator. Fit a dual wire wrist strap snugly to the wrist and plug its ground wrist cord into the monitor's operator jack. The operator is now grounded and monitored for connectivity, resistance, and body voltage. Use the included yellow cord to monitor an optional circuit board for EOS. Connect the cord to the board terminal at the back of the monitor. Connect the opposite end of the yellow cord to the ground plane of a circuit board. The Ironman Plus will alarm if overvoltage from a tool such as a soldering iron is applied to the circuit board's ground plane. The overvoltage alarm threshold can be adjusted from 0 to plus or minus 5 volts. As an alternative, the yellow cord may also be connected to conductive soldering iron tip cleaners. This method would allow the operator to catch any overvoltage from the soldering iron when it is cleaned prior to use on a circuit board. The SCS Ironman Plus workstation monitor provides complete coverage of an entire workbench for ESD and EOS. For more information, please visit staticcontrol.com.